other life. Things you could only imagine at your fingertips. Give me the TMD. And help rule the world. Is this a world you want to be a part of, Renko? Look around you. Look at all the suffering this man has caused. No visionary leader is without his critics. Renko, he is not a leader. He's a mass murderer, a dictator. You must stop him at all costs. Use the TMD of your singularity. Travel back in time and kill yourself. Well, that certainly sounds like an attractive offer. Or prove your loyalty to me by killing Beresov, and I will grant you unlimited power. Make your choice, Captain.
Oh my God. Captain, you just killed the most powerful man in the world. But this changes nothing. To correct history, you must go back in time and stop yourself from saving Demetriev in the burning building.
This is less option if left now. There's love, you better be right about this. There's no doubts about you. Wait, something's not right. Aryans and Martian. Except for the names.
I don't know why they keep making us do this, but not like we ever see anything.
The dialogue's different too. What did they miss?
Military intelligence. What a joke.
Beresov! No, neither of them was right. Wait, the TV isn't up. Oh yeah, sorry, I killed myself. Duck, comrade, there's nothing interesting here except a statue. We win this marvel, Asha! Good at many. So he's yellow. Beresov is red. No wait, everything is red. So I'm blue. I'll see if it gets his first, and it'll just end this. The special effects of our spells is family and friends, who give us a lot of patience and support all keeping us. Ice cream sandwiches, we'll go with it. D&D is not very good for your health. Yeah, I don't want to see get. I guess see get some overtime. Thank you.